Hi there, Dr. Jim from Blue Shield of California, to give you some tips on relieving laryngitis.
And I'm Bob, just another pretty face.
Laryngitis is commonly associated with a cold or a flu, acid reflux, or overuse of your voice from yelling at things like
spiders in your shower.
I was going to say sporting events. But anyway, to alleviate laryngitis, drink plenty of fluids, stay away from smoke, and try to rest your voice by speaking softly. But don't whisper, which can irritate the larynx even more.
And you know what irritates that giant spider in my shower even more? Screaming and throwing things.
Okay, well, next time you lose your voice screaming like a little girl over a spider in your shower, I would suggest using a humidifier to add moisture to the air to help your voice.
You know what? I hope you get a giant spider in your shower to see what it feels like, and I hope it could fly, too.
Bob, I was just kidding. But if your voice has been gone for more than 10 days, you should check with your doctor to rule out something more serious.
I was just messing with you, too. I never, ever want spiders to be able to fly. It's just freaky.